Hello YouTubers, Romuki Jr. here. So today there was quite a substantial update for Battlefield 2042, but a bug was introduced that made it so PC players, the first time you launch the game, you probably won't be able to look left or right. So there's a really easy fix for now until they figure out what's causing the bug. So all you have to do is open your file explorer, go to documents, then look for Battlefield 2042, double click on that, go in the settings, and then /prof/save_profile, all you have to do is right click on that and open it with the notepad. And then within here, these are all your settings. You're gonna do Control F, and then you're gonna copy and paste this command or this line in here. So gstkeybinding.infantry.conceptyaw. And then you're gonna go find next. It didn't find it for me because I already deleted them. So find next until it says that it can't find it anymore, and then all you have to do is delete those lines, close it out, hit save, and then close this out and relaunch the game, and then you'll be able to look left or right. For the command, I'll leave it linked in the description down below, as well as in the top pinned comment. So that is a very easy fix, and I'll also leave a text description of what you have to do to fix this issue in the pinned comments. Hopefully this helped you out so you can actually look left or right and not only up and down, because that would make playing Battlefield incredibly difficult. But anyways, if you have any questions, feel free to let me know in the comment section down below. Hit the like button if you enjoyed the video, subscribe to the channel if you haven't already, and as always, thank you very much for watching. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Have a good one.